the fact of the matter is that we are already slaves. Now, I don't care if 50% of the people are content with being slaves.
That's a big word, Stephani,
but
slave.
I am not. Absolutely.
Okay, why, what's your definition then?
The government has taken away all five planks of the First Amendment. I can't speak freely. My church cannot preach freely. Every single one of the five planks of the First Amendment is gone. The Ninth Amendment is gone. The Tenth Amendment is gone. It's not just Obamacare. It is the constant barrage, the theft of our liberties. If you have no liberty, you have no individual sovereignty. And if you cannot control the aspects of your own life, you are a slave. I don't care if 50% of the people are good enough for that. It's not good enough for me. And it is not good enough for my children or their children and future generations. And I will fight to my death to restore freedom and liberty.